real one. Ain't nothing to it. Boss. I pay the cost. I record, then I ball. What's good, y'all? So today's gonna be really quick. This hair that I have in is my Wiggins hair, and this is their loose wave hair. It's a little knotty because I just woke up from the nap, but I just wanted to show you guys really quick my little peekaboo. In the back, I actually have some red, and then I have some blonde as well. I kind of just wanted to show you guys how you can style your loose wave hair and to see if the loose wave will pop back and have some type of curl or wave or anything. Because, you know, natural wave and wet wave. What's it called? Oh, water wave, deep wave, and all those waves. Not body wave. I don't know about body wave. But this is how the loose wave looks when you first get it. And it's so pretty, and it's just like, I wonder if we get any type of wave when we wet it. Because I straightened it, and I'm wet it again, and we're going to see what happens. So, I'm just going in with some water and literally just spraying. Okay, so right now I don't really see anything. So what I'm gonna do is go with my brush. Brush it a little bit, see if I'll develop any type of little wave pattern or anything. Maybe if I scrunch it. Okay, we're getting a little something, but it definitely don't look like that curl that we began with. And literally, I didn't even do anything to the hair, but just bleached the back and colored the back. But whenever you do wet your loose wave, it just kind of straightens out. But some loose waves, they still have a little texture to them, so. That's what I'm trying to determine right now. Okay. Okay, same thing to this side. So what this is giving me, it's giving me like the wet look kind of vibe, you know, like the I just went to the beach with my weave is still popping look. I mean, that's not bad, but it's definitely not this. And I know this is like processed to look like this, but for somebody who doesn't really know bundles like that, they will be sadly surprised to see that as soon as they wet their hair or whatever, that it's not going to revert back to that. But it doesn't look bad. I can like it. What y'all think? Let me finish this side. If you diffuse it, it probably will get a little bit more wavy / curly looking, but I don't want to. I like the little wet and wavy look I got going here. So this is pretty much the look that you're done and stuck with. So this is the true pattern of your loose wave. I just wanted to show this and do this for my ladies who don't really wear bundles like that. And, you know, because a lot of people, sometimes they really are disappointed by that. But I think the wave is still cute. Oops. But this is what you start with. And this is the real wave. So thanks for watching. I will see you guys in the next one, and I hope you enjoy. Bye.